can travel insurance cover include?
It includes the accidental death, loss of the luggage, and trip cancellation, medical expenses. That's it.
Correct. Who is travel agent?
Travel agent is a middleman who works between the tour operator and customer.
What does it mean for two people per person?
It means to double occupancy rate.
How is the cost of most tour fixed?
It's fixed on base of two people per person.
If the traveler is traveling alone, at what rate he will pay?
He has to pay single supplementary rate.
Correct. How much is single supplement rate costlier than double occupancy rate?
50%.
How is the cost of most of the tour fixed?
It's fixed on double occupancy rate.
How the tourist sites and attraction affect the cost of tour?
It affect the cost of tour. The the quantity and type and number of attractions involved that affect the cost of the tour.
Correct. How can the traveler reduce the cost of tour through accommodation?
Take the budget class hotel for his tour.
Correct. What is one of the single most significant expenses in the cost of tour?
Accommodation.
How will the transportation cost affect the cost of the tour?
Transportation cost. Pass.
How will the traveler arrive at the point of departure? How it will affect cost of the tour?
How the flying from a home to a departure point.
Correct. What does a good sales process include?
It includes develop a checklist of your conversation and meetings.
What is needed to make sure the questions asked by the customer?
Make sure that you have answered all questions which are asked by your customer.
Who is travel agent?
Travel agent is a middleman between working a travel operator and a customer.
What does a good sales process include?
Identifying the sales of the tour. Answer the all the questions of the which are asked by your customer.
Correct. What terms are required to be reviewed?
Reviewed. If responsibilities and liabilities of a customer.
Correct. In some countries, the customer need to sign a document. Why is this done?
It is done to protect. To know, read, and understand all rule and regulation of the
correct. Why does the customer need to sign the document?
He should assign to protect him from the illegal action taken by a customer.
Why is it necessary to know whether the proposed tour is a member of an organization?
It is registered with the organization is registered with a customer protection scheme or not.
Correct. What important thing about the tour you should explain to the client?
We should explain him if the tour operator is registered with the consumer protection scheme, so explain his importance.
What thing traveler should know about single supplement rate?
Single supplement rate will affect the tour of price of tour.
How can single supplement affect the price of the tour?
It will affect the tour of the customer. It is.
If traveler is traveling alone, then what should he know about?
He should know about single supplementary rate.
Correct. What things should be kept in mind when the tour program you are synchronizing with your traveler's taste?
Age and health, interest, taste.
Correct. Why is it necessary to ensure that your traveler understands the language and vocabulary used in the brochure?
Because every country has a different type of terminology.
Correct. Why is it necessary to choose a suitable type of group for a passenger?
Because their group are in a different sizes. We have to match the customer taste.
Collect. When thinking of traveling, what question required to ask from the passenger?
Which type of group he is more comfortable?
Wrong. What are the questions that are required to ask from the traveler related to the size of the group?